Teens and adults nowadays are first to judge others, but now it's time to judge ourselves first. For more information, go to www.teengrowth.com.